they welcome you back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4 with your host behind the microphone with Spoken Axeman. How you guys doing? I hope you guys doing great. I hope you guys doing fantastic. Reason why I'm kind of exhausted because A, I just came, but today was a long day at work and I'm just exhausted, man. I'm just surprised that I'm able to record. Oh man, you guys just don't know. I was like so like, should I just not record today? And I was like, yeah, I'm going to. I need to record for this weekend, so need make sure the fans be like, oh well, no, what happened, broken hexagram? This little mechanical man. Can't get from this way. Can't go that way. Well, there's a door, but there's stairs right here. I mean, ladder. So I'm like, yeah, I think I'm going to record. Despite of me like feeling like extremely tired, but you know, the show had to go on. Oh, of course. Of course there's people. Oh, of course. Shot him, then he just like fell down. Like, oh, well, that's not good. Come on. Oh, you have to chase me. Get you. I was a tired. They keep coming. And I just hear chains and poisons and gear. Hopefully it killed something. I hope it did. If it didn't. Oh, there's bullets. There's two guys over there. Let's give them a good love. Hi. Hope everything's going fine. Easy for you guys. Hope you have a nice day. Who am I talking to? Talk to the CPU, baby. Hope you guys have a good day, too. good Saturday at least. Everything's going fine for you. Yeah, you can call him all you want. Set the water up, yeah. What? Oh, well, I guess these guys just don't want to die then, so... This man... He still won't pull down? Oh. I guess he finally went down on. Go in, no. What the? Oh, well, good thing I moved. Good thing I am so sleepy. Now recognizing the danger I am in. I'm trying to farm out ammo, and I hear the chains keep moving, so that means probably one or two people is around. Forget it. Keep going on. And this thing moving. Kick. And this thing's still chasing me. Oh, there you go. There you go, Leon. There you go. Alright, cool. We here.
Sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power. She will join us, become one of us.
This is no ritual, it's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry, we've prepared a special ritual for you.
Crying like a little baby. Okay, so we have to go upwards. Bleed like a little baby. Can't say the other words. That's illegal. You know, rhyme with witch. Okay, let's go. First, I need to see what stuff around here I can Oh, no. I've just been wasting ammo, huh? Alright. That's fine. That's cool. That's culture.
How many minutes have I been recording? 10? 10 minutes? Damn, kidding.
Lord Sattler, Lord Dookie Pants. Doesn't matter how much I crap on the TMP ammo, it's saving my behind. Really? You got someone shooting dynamite across from me. So I'm not sure how I feel about that. Actually, like, this dude was like that close to killing dynamite. Take that. Come on. There they go. Conan, no. Why are you kidding? I got a shield. Bubble shield. Something over here. I got a shotgun. Push. It's a lift. Like, maybe you're overweight. Maybe you're overweight, Leon. Going up. Just cut. That's the only thing you could do. Just cut. Oh, This is not gonna be fun. Ah, crap. That thing is on loose. Alright, let's set this thing on fire. Man. Suplex everybody. Suplex everybody, I don't care. I told you, Brock Lesnar, Kurt Angle in the mix. Ooh, all one song. You would have to do that, don't you? Why though? You would too, huh? The bullets. None. Just big sauce. This weak sauce don't have nothing else. TMPM all the way, baby. No health. Fantastic. Got the music playing. Got the drums on. What's going on in my head? On my mind. Well, I'm getting some bullets. Some better than none. Right? It's always happening like that. Just be. What is this? Yeah, I know you guys close by. At the same time, I don't care. Hi, guy. How's it going? I know. It's
got some rare things on. What are you selling?
Oh, I'm about to sell my own death. That's what I'm about.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
So yeah, I'm about to sell my death.
Thank you.
All right. What do you got buying? Here? Not the red knife, Punisher.
Is that all strength? Thank you. Is that all
strength? This.
Thank you.
Got everything maxed out for here. TMP ammo. I can do a cheap upgrade or do upgrade these two.
Come back anytime.
I think after this is a boss fight. Reload the gun, so I don't know exactly what I'm working with. Cool. Alright, talk to you again.
What are you buying?
A lot of things. Self dignity, some stuff right here. I can get firepower. But I need pretty much.
Is that all, stranger?
Sadly, taking this.
Thank you.
And then.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
So it can be have some a kick towards it.
What are you buying?
A lot of things.
Not enough cash, stranger.
Well,
what
do
are
have
you
cash,
selling?
Though. I will sell you one of these bad boys.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger?
So I'm gonna sell you this eventually, but not right now though.
What are you buying?
I ain't buying one of these though.
Is that all?
Because I don't have faith in me. And we'll save. And we'll try to defeat this boss. If I don't, then you see what I did. I don't remember how to defeat him.
Ah, you just missed her. The ritual is over. She left with my men to an island.
What?
A spy island.
I think it's time I paid my due respects towards your impressive and stubborn will, Mr. Kennedy. Welcome.
Ugh, tentacles. And a left hand man. I'm born as a new man. Look at me, Ma. I'm a new boy.
Monsters. Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
I want you to suffer just like Ashley.
I'm not too sure how to defeat him. It's been a long time. No, you got one hit kill. So I know you got that for a fact. Thank you for the ammo. Bugs. I hate that little buggies.
You can see.
figure out how you. So, how do you defeat him? I think you snipe him. Oh. Yeah. Okay, kill. I'm gonna try this one more time. Because I was like, I'm not sure how you defeat him. Like, don't remember. Only thing you got that grab, and then I was done. I was like, oop. That's what you call a TKO.
I want you to suffer just like Asher.
Right, doing this all again, stranger? Yep, until I learn my lesson. I think every time you say that, I think I can get him. I think I could get him. That's the thing. Think, not just knowing. Think. I was like, concentration mode is up to par. Palms are sweaty. Mom's spaghetti. Don't crap, window close. Alright. Yeah. Well, I know I have a window.
Go away, you stupid fuck.
Stupid bug. Have no other bullets. Alright. I empty right there. Yeah. come on! Windows closed. Alright, I think I can get this window before they come. And the aim, and this, you know, hit to do. Gotcha. Switching guns. Alright. Come on. Switch guns. Who you hit? Ah! So I had you. Alright, shotgun, because I think shotgun at least do more, at least the more damage. That type of ammo. Come on, give me that good stuff, please. Good stuff, so I don't care about the blanks. Give me something good. Maybe I could get a couple things in here. I thought I can cheat myself into stay up now. Come on, snap. Do you have to be like that? Give me TMP ammo, which no care for. What's this? TMP ammo. Like I always wanted. Ammo for the rifle. I had to reload because I'm not gonna have time. Like, it's just like not gonna have time to freaking reload on this one right here. Maybe. Not low. Oh, you hit. Thank you. Thank you for moving your head. That was much appreciated. And then I'm gonna shoot this guy. And then I'm gonna change into my sniper rifle. Gotcha. And I'm gonna change into my shotgun. Because A, that's the best way to kill these guys. Gotcha. Change guns. Thank you. Nothing for me. Thank you. Maybe I have a second, so. No, I don't. But I may have a second, so, and that second was gone. I have like 3 seconds. Come on. There you go. Hi. Come on. Y'all just line me up right now. You did so. Now we have time. The jaws come out to life. Pull up. Got him. Clipped him hard too. Take that. Go back into your little corner. Use handgun ammo, you know. Alright. Timed it just perfectly. Shotgun, yep. Shotgun Sally! Wait, do I have? Yes, I have bullets. Come on. And there's the creature right there. I can't get the angle. That's on like the angle I was at. It's not that good an angle. I am going to reload though. Reload. Maybe? Come on. That tickles? Well, I hope that tickles too. You little freaky deaky man, you. And, like, don't use no more shotguns. Just use this ammo. Yeah, this is a long one. I know. It's drawn out for this reason. Because I think how you defeat them like this. I think. how many shots you can take, my friend. Maybe wish I got that shot on me though. A rocket launcher. Come on. And that's going to attack me, right? I know it's going to attack me. It's going to attack. Is it flying right into my face? So yeah, it's going to attack me. I'm not gonna have time because I have to be low. This is a long one. Yep, just grab those real quick. Because I can. Shotgun, please. Thank you. Hi. Face quality, facey creatures. Maybe I got a chance. Good luck right here, maybe. Got him. And I barely got him, but I got him though. How many more does this guy have to take? Man, like, I could end in like a half hour, bro. But no, I have to beat this guy. Come on. I have to take this guy out. Come on. All right. are you not dying yet? That's what I want to know. How many bullets does it take to kill this guy? Because I'm rolling like these good 20 shots. There you go! Well, that was fun. That was entertaining. Like, not. Just like, completely just like, high in the corner, and shoots. Like, and just shoots, and shoots, and shoots. And you finally did it. Congratulations. Oh, I will say, that fight was very long. Yes, indeed, it was very long, man. So, what are you gonna do next? I'm gonna save it and get the heck out of here. Good, sir. Ba 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 ba. Look around first. Yes, indeed. I don't need to heal yet. Nothing. No. Yeah, we're paled down, Leon. All right. Ouch. Stupid snake. You gonna give me your life up. Alright. Operate. Go down. Down, 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 down. No save point yet? Bruh. Oh, here it is. Like, bro. Don't give me no save point. I think there is a save point here. I'm just gonna save right here. Because, no. That was an entertaining fight, I would say. It was a bravo. It was a Moscow mule. It was a 10 out of 10. Best show. Best boy. Best show. Best boy.
Is that all, stranger?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Best show. Best boy, best boy, best show. Yeah, penetrated to 5 bodies? Why, yes. Yes, of course. Yeah, right here. Thank you so much for watching this long episode. Tune in tomorrow for another episode. Woo! Yep, long episode. Other than that, thank you so much. Until then, folks, have a good day, have a good night, and like always, pew pew! Later!